Hello everyone, in this TypeScript tutorial we will see how to create first hello world in TypeScript. So our table of content is what is TypeScript, how, why do we use TypeScript, set up the TypeScript development environment first, and we will see in the last how to create first hello world with TypeScript. So now let's see what is TypeScript. TypeScript is a JavaScript superset, which means TypeScript is built on top of JavaScript. When we write TypeScript code, it is compiled into normal JavaScript code using a TypeScript compiler. A TypeScript program is one has no syntax mistakes in its JavaScript code. This means that all JavaScript program are TypeScript program. This is really useful if you are transitioning an existing JavaScript code base to TypeScript. So why do we use TypeScript? TypeScript adds a type system to JavaScript to help you avoid several difficulties with dynamic types. So, TypeScript used for two major reasons. TypeScript adds a type system to JavaScript to help you avoid several difficulties with dynamic types. TypeScript incorporates future JavaScript capabilities such as ESNext so that you may use them now. We will see its example when we move further in this tutorial series. Now let's see how to set up development environment. So for this we need to install Node.js, and then we will see how to install TypeScript, and then we will verify it whether the TypeScript is installed or not in our desktop, and then we will install TS Node, and at last we will install code editor. So now let's see how to install Node.js. So for this, go to the nodejs.org en download. If you will go nodejs.org, you will see long term version and current version. So from here, based on your operating system, you can download it. As I have installed the Node.js, so I don't need to install. So once you install, we will install TypeScript. So for this, we will open Node.js command prompt. So here I have opened the command prompt as an administrator. So then we will to install TypeScript, the command is npm install -g TypeScript. So it will install globally. It will take few minutes to install in your desktop. Okay, it is installed in my desktop. Now let's see. Now let's check the version of TypeScript which is installed in our desktop. For this, the command is hc-v. TSC stand for TypeScript compiler. So here the version is 4.9.5. So next we will see how to install TS Node. So what is TS Node is? TS Node is a TypeScript execution engine and REPL for Node.js. Transform TypeScript into JavaScript, enabling you to execute TypeScript on Node.js without pre-compiling. So for installing TS Node, the command is npm install -g TS Node. So it will install the TS Node globally. So the command to install TS Node is npm install -g TS Node. So it will install the TS Node globally in your desktop. So it is installed in my desktop. Now let's see how to create. Now we will install the code editor based on your requirement. Like there are different type of code editor. Is there Sublime is there and VS Code. So here we are using VS Code. So for that we will see how to install VS Code. So to install VS Code, come to the code.visualstudio.com/download, and you will see here you can download the Visual Studio Code based on your operating system. So as I have already installed the Visual Studio Code, we will move forward to see how to create first Hello World program in TypeScript. So open your Visual Studio Code, and here you can see the code for Hello World. So greetings is the variable, in it is a string. Here it is how we can assign the type in TypeScript. This is the way how we can assign colon and string. Any data type you want to assign, then you have to assign like this. So here is my value, and we will console log the greetings. So now let's see how to run command for this. So this is my folder, and I have created app.tss, and this is my program. In the greetings I stored hello world, and it is string type. Like this we can assign data type in TypeScript. and we will console log the reservoir. Whenever we will create a TypeScript file, the extension of the TypeScript is .ts. Like in JavaScript, we save the file as .js. So in TypeScript, it is .ts. Now let's see how to compile this code and get the result. So to compile this TypeScript code, we have command that is tsc app.ts, tsc and app.ts. App.ts is your file name. So let's see. Whenever we will compile that app.ts file, it will automatically generate one JS file. Now then run the app.js file in Node.js. You can use the below command. So by not using this two command, we can use only one command that will compile the TypeScript file and run the result. So the command is tsnode.ts and it will run the file and show the result. So here you can see the hello world print with only one command. So that's all for today. Like and subscribe to our channel to see such videos. Thank you.